Shifting focus to Haryana now, where Raj Kumar Saini, a BJP MP from Kurukshetra, was caught on camera pushing a protective services officer after being distracted by the crowd behind him. Now, the MP allegedly pushed the police constable to control the crowd. In the pictures obtained from that particular incident, we can see that this BJP MP was pushing his PSO to go ahead and control the crowd when he got distracted by the crowd behind him. Well, another incident really of MP Dadagiri, which is caught on camera. Our netas are known for their arrogant behavior, and their PSOs are actually a lot of times victims of their arrogance. In this particular case, once again, we are seeing a BJP MP pushing a PSO to asking him rather to go and control the crowd. Arvind is with me on the phone line now. Arvind, once again, like I said, the high-handedness of our netas caught on camera. What business does he have to really push a police officer like that?
Yes, you're absolutely right. You can see in the video that how Raj Kumar Saini, the BJP MP from Kurukshetra in Haryana, has been pushing his own PSO when he was addressing the media in Rohtak after a rally yesterday. And when somebody shouted from the back, he got distracted and he pushed his own PSO to control the mob as he was giving the very important interview. You can see in the video that he is pushing his own PSO, and the arrogance in the BJP MP there is evident. The way he is pushing his own bodyguard who is there to protect him. So this is not only an high-handedness on the part of this BJP MP Raj Kumar Saini from the Kurukshetra, but it is also an example of VVIP racism in the minds of our leaders, that they think themselves above the common people and even those who are there in their protection detail. Back to you.
And also, I feel, Arvind, that this neta, Raj Kumar Saini, the BJP MP from Kurukshetra, did not even realize what he's trying to do with this police officer who happens to be his PSO. He cannot actually touch a person in uniform like that and direct him to control the mob.
Yes, definitely. PSO is there to protect himself, but Raj Kumar Saini, he is a very important BJP leader in Haryana. Remember that when the BJP planned its election strategy, Raj Kumar Saini was a very important plank in the BJP's game in Haryana. So the arrogance comes from the importance which is given to this MP from the central leadership, and you can see in the video that he is even arrogant with the person who is there to protect him only. So there in Rohtak, when Raj Kumar Saini was there addressing media after a rally, he pushed his own PSO when he was distracted by the crowd there. Crowd cannot be controlled in a public area, and PSO is there to protect the VIP there, who in this case is Raj Kumar Saini and BJP MP from Kurukshetra in Haryana. But here in the anger of member of parliament is being vested on his own PSO. This is sheer arrogance on the part of BJP MP that he is pushing his own PSO in this way, as he is not being able to control the mob which was not in control. Back to you.
Arvind, I'm guessing that because, you know, such sort of arrogance and such sort of netagiri, dadagiri is endorsed right from the top, there would be no reaction coming in from the BJP condemning this neta.
Yes, obviously, when Mirror Now is following the story, then we would question the higher-ups in the BJP echelon also, that why their leaders are so arrogant, even when Prime Minister himself is appealing everybody that only the public is the Janta Janardan in the process and not only VIP. Prime Minister has done away with the red beacons, which was a symbol of VVIP racism. But you can see in this video that our leaders are not being able to digest that reality which Prime Minister Modi wants to percolate down in the system, and they are still infected with the VVIP racism bug. Back to you.
Right. So the Prime Minister calls himself Pradhan Sevak, but all other ministers think themselves to be VVIP netas who can push their way around with anyone. Thanks very much, Arvind, for getting us those details on the story.